Doesn't look alive, does it? Yeah.
Big fish just
jumped
out.
Shit, yeah, there.
See it?
Cool.
Did you rod it?
Oh. There's the broken down tree.
Maybe you should leave it in there.
Sun's come out, told you it was. Right, do a little panning shot.
That's a stalker fish. I just footage of that. I'd like to come down here like I did last time. I was so lucky that I come down just so everything was being born and that. And like I caught all them like baby moorhens, everything had just been born. It was mental. They were leaving eggs still in the fins and just over to near the bushes and stuff. There's not many people get as close as we do. The canoes come through here and they just thunder through it. So they don't really take time physically to look around a bit. That's what I like, being really close to this stuff. Look, there's loads of activity in there. Okay. I found this as well, if you lean it a little bit, I think probably because I was, do you know why we probably went into this? Because I was leaning over this way, like that. So you lean over, you just keep going, you have to sort of lean it away, the way to the ceiling.
Good timing, wasn't it?
Wait, go on, do it now. Go on.
It's good though.
Where is he?
I think he's trying to find a way to go over there, doesn't he? He's
not
racing
over the bridge. No, I haven't either. Hang on a second, wait.
Moorhen's nest. No eggs in it though. But that's a good thing. It means they're all hatched. Yeah, but it's just built on the wall there. Look. Another little nest. Moorhen nest. And another nest. It's quite a big one, this. Don't know what it is. Built on these roots, going into the water.